I can't believe this was my first time at an actual art museum. Looking at these paintings got my mind moving about something that I didn't really understand at the time. In school, I had a lot of friends, and I was an athlete, but I never thought about the people that did other things in school that wasn't sports or wasn't friends. On the outside, I was an athlete, but on the inside, I felt like I needed to express myself in a different way. I was an artist. I did art secretly. That was like my secret passion. I could never do it in public. I didn't have the bravery to do it in public. But there was one girl in my school that did it in public, and I really commend her for her bravery and what she did. She was very talented. She had a lot of creativity and drive to do what she did. Unfortunately, some people didn't see it the same way. Some people saw it as an opportunity to get a couple laughs.
What's up, idiot? How you tried to set them free. They would not listen. They did not know. Yeah, take that. Nice painting now.
They did things that were cruel and mean and difficult to think about. In high school, that's just sometimes how things go. She had people around her that helped her and pushed her to keep going. She kept creating, despite all the setbacks and despite all the people that wanted to bring her down, she kept creating. But they came back and did more things, and it just kept hitting and hitting harder and harder. It's just unfortunate. Until they took it to the next step. The two boys posted a picture of the word loser on their painting.
How you suffered. You got a picture of it, bro? Post that. I'll post that right now.
Hashtag
loser.
Oh, I was just gonna say loser.
Stupid.
Alright, fine. Stupid works too.
Alright. Post that.
This on my story, man.
Oh, she's dead, man.
And it was seen by the whole school.
Look at that.
It went viral, as things do. And it was unfortunate. When no hope was left inside, like anyone would, she took it hard. Starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I she started destroying her work. You, Vincent, this world was never made for one as beautiful. Little did I know, after she destroyed her painting, she took her whole life. I didn't confront them. I couldn't. I wouldn't know what to say. Those were my friends. This is what I should have done. Maybe things could have been different.
That was awesome. Yo, what is this about?
It's
fun. Yeah.
It's not that. I thought it was
good. I'm loading.
Yeah,
it's not fun. It's not fun.
Yeah,
it's not fun.
Yeah, okay.
Vincent van Gogh thought he was worth nothing in his life. He preached in some of the darkest places, trying to spread positivity in the gospel. So just like Vincent van Gogh, she had more value than she knew.
Don't destroy her, please. Please.
Little did she know that's what I would want someone to say to me if I was doing the same thing. So I would help her paint from time to time. It gave me a sense of purpose. And hopefully I did a good work, but it was the first time I did artwork in public, and I think we did a pretty good job. I helped her accomplish her goal as well as grow as a person.